Our nation has lost its pride, but pride can be restored. This place, Trelawney, is the site of my father's great naval victory over our rivals, Lacoroni. We were the victors here at Trelawney, yet all the spoils remain in the lap of Poseidon. The scepter of Capon has long granted its bearers indisputable authority, but it sank to the depths, along with Lacorona's fleet. I can still smell Father's victory here at Trelawney. It is his greatest legacy. Finding the sunken scepter of Capon, the trophy we never claimed for that victory, will remind us of our past glories and restore the people's faith in their monarch. We shall build a new capital of the realm here, perhaps call it Crown Falls, in view of the sparkling cataracts you see the island possesses. This may be my greatest legacy. Help me build it, and find the scepter, and I shall designate you Warden of Trelawney, my official representative in these waters. A humble outpost now, perhaps, but it promises to become the largest capital of my empire.
Providing chaperone!
Branches of one elm, are we not? Resentment.
Ship constructed.
Providing chaperone.
It would be prudent to accept.
Route plotted.
Ceasefire has ended.
Just say the word. Unfurl the sail. Take the rudder. Ready for a challenge. Just say the word.
Game saved.
Route plotted.
The festival has ended.
Providing chaperone.
Your city has grown uglier. Ship constructed.
On our way.
I still have more islands than you, if you need a friend.
I can see it. A brilliant metropolis rising here. From the memory of the victory my father masterminded.
Awaiting new horizons.
A shining new jewel in the crown of my empire. Take the rudder.
Unfurl the sails.
I saw it from the deck. An impish little man, dredging up bits and pieces. He may be exactly what we require.
A competitor raised a settlement.
We ought to share tea more often.
Ready for a challenge.
I'm confident it's ready to go.
If it please an all-powerful deity to place me on the throne, it shall certainly please you.
Look in my eyes. You are feeling sleepy and very helpful.
I wouldn't worry. Most only look at the pictures.
Good and ready.
Oh, I can't get anybody to do it.
Game save.
On our way.
I got me family.
Welcome to Trelawney, graveyard to thousands. The gift that keeps on giving. What your queenie wants is a diving bell. I could lease you my prototype. Prototype, I will ask you to sign a waiver for your life before you use it.
Begin the turn. Room to maneuver.
I think I got this far by throwing stuff away. Bring that rubbish to me. I'll polish it up.
Escort commencing. Carrier about.
Cobbled something together.
Not half bad, eh? I can turn around your junk, so long as I get to keep the odd smidge of jink.
Bring her around.
Tired of coming back up with nothing but scrap. I can point you to the good stuff. Watch out for them octopuses. They like to keep all the good stuff under wraps.
On our way.
I see we are not the first to pay Old Nate for these coordinates. I only hope we're the first to find what's down there.
Hmm.
I am Vasco Oliveira. I conduct the solemn and discreet business of none other than King Joao of Acaroa. That's La Corona to the place. We have come only to pay our respects beside the grave of a once great empire.
It's obvious why they're here. It's the same reason we're here. For the emblematic power that scepter will grant to whoever owns it. But we can't afford a war with La Corona, feeble though they may be, so I'm afraid you'll have to rely on wits to beat this Oliveira to it.
Watch out for them octopuses. I like to keep all the good stuff under.
New orders. This is the journal of my father's strategist, Nadeski. This waterlogged log is in a terrible state. Did you not bring any art restorers with you? He may have been on the winning side, but Father always said Admiral Nadeski's carelessness had meant the scepter being lost to the waves. Father should have trusted those with naval expertise.
Engagement. What's eating biscuit for?
We need something first.
Ceasefire has ended.
Last.
Steer us forth.
Just say the word. Route plotted.
Game saved.
Let the sails fill.
ready for a challenge.
New orders? Attention for the Admiral.
Ceasefire has ended.
Good and ready.